Are TV adaptations of novels better than the book? Is it even an issue? Which is better? It's a question being asked as more book storylines are being adapted either on the big or small screen. And the publishing house in China wanted to know which books Chinese people read the least. Its surveys show that among the least read books were Chinese classics like A Dream of Red Mansions, Heroes of the Marshes, Romance of the Three Kingdoms, and Journey to the West. Those surveyed say that's because these books are difficult to understand and prefer watching TV adaptations to expose themselves to ancient masterpieces. But others say TV adaptations don't capture the essence of books. Our researcher, Liu Chang, decided to do her own mini survey and brought back quite a different result.
The TV adaptations fail to develop both the plot and characters. The original book versions are more vivid and engaging.
I prefer the original books. TV series are only concerned with the actor's image and neglect the plot. I don't have much time to read books, but I would choose books over their TV versions all the time.
Books offer various interpretations, depending on the reader. But TV series force you to accept their interpretation, regardless of whether it's faithful to the book's meaning. TV series limited your knowledge of tradition and culture. If you don't have time to read the published version, there's always the e-book.
The TV version seems fake. They fail to capture the story's essence. I have read four of China's classics and they are far more meaningful. TV adaptations fail because of the director.
I find it difficult to understand the original books but make an effort to do so. I hate TV adaptations because they are always a failure.
There are too many adaptations on TV and online. I used to watch TV series, but now I prefer to read books because it's like experiencing a whole new world. I intend to finish reading four classics.